Hi, I'm Kev Lavery, and I want to talk to you about ConnTools. ConnTools is a system developed by TAFE Queensland's eLearning services, and it's designed to help staff get access to useful information more easily. It gets data from a range of sources and helps to construct a clearer picture of what's going on in units and Connect.
It's a handy dandy multi-tool, like a Swiss Army knife for TAFE staff. You can use it to find out which students are in which units and why, which teachers are delivering which units, what product is being used, the number of broken links in a unit, and that's just a start. Also available in ConnTools are other useful lookups, such as the product lookup tool, which helps you find what state master and regional master is available for use without having to search through other systems. The student lookup tool, which shows a student's enrollment in the SMS as well as Connect units. This also leads to the student progress report, the number one most used tool. ETAS and SMS availability lookups, and a few other useful tools and reports. Because it's so simple and useful, a lot of people are already getting a lot out of using ConnTools. But if you aren't familiar with it yet, hop in and have a look around. Click some stuff and see what it does. Run a quick search and see what you get back. This isn't one of our how-to videos where I show you all the ins and outs of a system or tool. Outside of knowing how to get to it, it's in the jump to menu of Connect, or you can go straight to conntools.tafeqld.edu.au. ConnTools has been scaffolded to ensure that you can get in and get using it without a lot of trouble or training. ConnTools has been designed to be straightforward and simple, and a way to make things easier and more straightforward, not to make more work for you. While you should be able to figure it out just clicking around, if you do want a little more info about ConnTools, you should check out the SharePoint site we have dedicated to it. And you can also talk to your local educator capability team if you want some advice on how to get the best out of it in your role at TAFE Queensland.